Good evening. Respected dignitaries in the states, judges, members, my colleagues, dear participants, I feel honored to stand before you to represent the Ministry of Labour. Labour is an integral part of our life. Labour is an integral part of our development. Without labour, we cannot achieve. Mere capital cannot deliver things. The concept of physical labour has transferred. Technology has taken place in each and every sphere of our life. With the technology, we transform. With the technology, it transpires. With the technology, results we get delivered. With the technology, we thrive. We can see as just before my our respected district collector has spoke about the climate. You all are aware how perfectly, precisely we were getting updates from weather department about the onset of a cyclone. Even a week before we get, few cases are predicted even ahead of a week. Each and every moment, how the cyclone transfers, where it centers, what speed it moves, where it may take the shape, where it may turn, each and every thing, it all has become possible only with the technology. Without technology, we would not have come up to such level. This was a very barren land. It was an unused land 35 years before. Nobody can imagine it may transform like this into a beautiful building wherein our boys and girls, they are transformed into a technocrat. Our boys and girls rule sky, land and every part of the world. Our boys and girls, they are dominating, they are preferred employees in NASA or any other. Even you can see Google. Google rules the world. Our man only heads the Google. What more example we need to support the contribution of technology to our boys and girls? It is technology. It is your effort. It is your decision. You have come from almost all parts of the country. I have seen boys and girls from Jammu, also from the southern part of the country. You all speak different language, but you all have come with one thought, with an idea to innovate. You may have achieved something. We were associated with you since yesterday morning, 7 o'clock. I am in the field of enforcement of labor laws for the last 21 years. I gone to the Central Labor Service of 1997 batch. I happened to be the topper of the All India topper of the UPSC examination, and I never seen in my life a technological event of this much magnitude. And it is being conducted in more than, it has become a world record. There are many persons who are rich than the founder of this institute, respected JPR. But all rich, they do not have a heart and mind to sell their to develop, to contribute, to serve the society. I have been seeing a new way of life in this campus for the last 2 days. Even the Vice Chancellor or the lowest man, they all have put in the same platform. Everybody is being better. Mr. Javier, who is no more, is commanding high respect, imagination, is viewed like a hero in this part of the country. You all have come to such a beautiful, commendable campus. You all may carry with you the message of this campus, the life of this campus. This campus may have given you, it may have ignited the fire to innovate. But I am sure the fire what has been ignited into you now, It's a lot of hints. What all has gone into your brain, it will definitely transform. It will dare you to dream. It will dare you to deliver. It will dare you to take steps ahead. What all the products you have developed during the association, during our conversation or our mentoring is only up to one limit. But what I request all of you is to invest your time and effort in developing this concept to take ahead what we have done so far to the next level. I bow down before the efforts, before the heart and soul of this great campus, on the attitude, on the effort, on the willingness. I strongly believe such kind of contribution will definitely send new signals of the institute to all horizons of the world. It's not that we are people who are to be declared as winners or the winners. Each and every one of you who have taken the decision to participate is a winner. You may not be a winner today, but you can become a winner, you can rise as a winner. I compliment this great organization, each and every one of you. I am very honored to stand before you. May God bless all of you. Thank you.